up here. Race one is the Brian Beard Plumbing, first on the card. All set now. The green light is there. Set to go. All set. Welcome to Shepparton. They're set to run and away they go. Last of all is Enzo's Girl, but it's a fairly bunched start, and Stargazers is driving up on the inside to lead out here at Stargazers from Uncatchable Girl. Around the outside goes Enzo's Girl, being followed in that bunch there by Market Steel. Further back is Edgy Jack towards the end, got to construct, and last of all Chuck Attack, but in the straight Stargazers well clear of Enzo's Girl. Stargazers beats Enzo's Girl. Further back then Market Steel from got to construct, and then came Edgy Jack, being followed then by Uncatchable Girl, and Chuck Attack back towards the end, 22-18, and pretty easy work in the end for Stargazers, who's torn away for a big win, 22-198 official.